All right. At this point, pretty much know what to do. I did it once. Just have to get a 12-minute PB, that's all I care about.
ちゃっちゃと行くわよ。私の場合。
This is going to be a 3-fight. Alright, so this is going to be a bad split. Now we know. It's fine. There's power in knowledge. Good start. Bad.
でどう？
Really?
What? Ah, 会見ね。行くよ。私の番。
That's what they call me. Tina, 30-second time saves or bad splits. Hacks. That's correct. That's my full legal name. I'm gonna get a cape right here, just to make fun of me. It's gonna happen, right now. It's not a cape.My illegal name? I dare not speak it. The internet police will come for me. It's unfortunate.
No.
like to be a minute ahead here. I don't think it's gonna happen. No, we're less than a minute ahead. 45 seconds. This is not a great pace. 30 seconds, maybe. Maybe we're not gaining any time here. Maybe we eat gold. It's possible. Should I plan for frogs? I'm not gonna plan for frogs because I'm gonna get a cape right here. And catch sheep. Yeah. Frogs. That's good. Bugs would be good here. Firestorm does more damage. We lose all the time that I was saving before. Not you though. That's unfortunate. I just got hit by content ID. All right, let's go. Yeah, YouTube misidentifies Battle 1 as the Battle 1 remix from Break and Burst, which is the official remix album from this game. If you're putting up Octopath content, as long as you don't let Battle 1 play out, you're safe. But you have to handle it if you do. And it's specifically the refrain of the song, Flags. Keep on doing that. I'm so used to that from Primrose Runs.
荒事は好きではないのだな。
I don't know what I'm doing wrong. This thing. Like, I don't get that. That specific run. I don't know what I'm doing wrong. It's two runs in a row that I've had that happen. So like, clearly I'm doing something wrong. If someone can tell me what it is that I'm messing up there, I'd really appreciate it, because that's frustrating. It's really bad movement. Forgot about that guy.
られぬ。
行くよ。
剣は守るべきもののために。
いくよ、これでどう？
どう、これでもどうだ。授業はこれで終わりだ。
Wrong way. Oh no, super wrong way. Not worth it. It's one fight. I can bandit it away.
さあ、授業の時間だ。
I'm glad if I've created a space where you can feel comfy.
氷乱よ、巻き起これ。
Super not worth it.
ここからが
私の番。
あ、Jeez. I'm so bad. There we go. Hey, this is the way I was supposed to go, everyone. Right over here. You ever see what it looks like when somebody says, you know, I would just prefer to lose 90 seconds in a speedrun. That was it. That's what it looks like, right there. More important than comfortable. Oh no, comf is a stronger term than comfortable. Got it. But I'm extra happy that I've created that sort of space.Let's be super real here. The awesome people who are hanging out when I stream are the ones who are creating that space. I'm sitting here playing some video games. There's a bunch of awesome people who just come and hang out and make this a thing worth doing, make it a place worth being.That's everybody in chat, that's not me. Make no mistake, I'm the lucky one here. Well, that saved 20 seconds over my PB at least. Oh no, I appreciate the compliment. I am accepting what you're saying, I'm just also making sure to point out the impact that everybody else has. Because it's not nothing. We can save time on Omar, though. framey again. Yeah, unfortunately that's Twitch. My machine doesn't know what it means to miss frames because of rendering lag. This is faster than the fight. I'm taking the time save. Like, that wastes 12 seconds compared to perfect run and not getting the fight. But not getting the fight isn't reliable. Exactly, rendering lag is, like, that's nonsense words. I had two of those really long fights in my PB, so this is saving, like, even with the resets, this is probably saving 20-30 seconds. Plus minus PB is relative to, or is that split. I think. That actually might be cumulative. I am currently 1 minute 24.50 seconds off of my PB. As of the last split, of course. Bad movement. I didn't remember where I'm supposed to go. I wish that B would progress text as well. Did I stay ahead? I'm behind. I'm currently in the red. One of the problems is that I need to fix this with my splits. My splits don't recognize currently being on a gold split pace as still being in the red in terms of the display. And the main timer should turn red before gold chances expire. Or more to the point, it should surface that information and then, depending on the way that a given streamer themes the splits, that's a streamer decision, not a the application decision, as long as the information is presented. Yeah, that's what I've been aiming for with the design of it, is like tons and tons of information surfaced and easy ways to act on that information. I should heal.
なかなか考えがいがあるね。これでもどうぞ。
You're gonna do.
驚くしなし。
Okay, we can make this work.
いかがかしら。
そう。
Can we make this work?We cannot make this work.
Look
what you're gonna do.Soulstone, just in case I need the money. Yeah, that's a 3:38 goal. Not too bad. And that fight went a little bit sideways, but I was able to pull it back. Try either moderately beef the rest of the run or completely destroy it. Okay, I'll do my best. Sylana Zero, how's it going? Welcome in. Yeah, you can turn off the dynamic speed up thing that Twitch is doing. It's a really cool design. It's a good idea. Nice.But yeah, it's a very good idea, and if they can figure out how to not make the pitch shifting happen, it'll be killer. YouTube has figured out how to make it not like, do a pitch warble. Oh, come on. Rude. Actually, I'm pretty sure that the, Nope, not that way. Pretty sure that the VODs, like if you look at a Twitch VOD, you can speed it up and it doesn't do pitch warbling. Yep, this song still whips ass. Still very, very good. Yo, Conster, how's it going? I'm glad to hear that it's going well. Go in. Just I hit A for funsies. Venom Tooth is scripted, so really it's just, it's Esmeralda. If we get a good Esmeralda, I get my sub one. Yeah, Twitch is having network issues right now, or at least their European point of presence is. So, sorry about the buffering, not a ton I can do about it. I didn't realize that that wasn't a free run. I thought that that one was free. Nope, that's not right. Watching the stream at 480, I'm sorry. Thank you for sticking around. You're awesome. Hopefully this is like a real good PB. Make it worth watching the stream at 480. God, I don't like that number at all. That's a bad number. I have a bad feeling. I'm gonna get into a fight. Let's see. Cool.
なかなか考えがいがある。火炎よ、焼き尽くせ。覚悟はいいか。 中金の時間だよ。
さあ、どうする？これでどう？
ダボ。ナイス。
勝利だからって甘く見てる。
Still ahead。
バルタザールとの最後の勝
負。 I think that's it. No, this one's it. All right. Insight 88-150.Press start to hear travel banter. Yes, we are ahead, but I lost 34 seconds on that split. That's correct. What? What am I supposed to do? Run this way, apparently. There we go.That was weird. I feel like I triggered that much easier last time.
ご来場の皆さん。
Yeah, the technique, and I don't know the name for it. I quite love symphonic music, but terminology I'm not 100% on. But the technique where you strike the strings with the bow is justIt produces such a unique, gorgeous sound. I think I need that. Yeah, the music in this game just, period, is amazing. Yeah, where you smack the strings instead of just sliding your bow across it. Pizzicato is plucking the string. Good start. I can make this work, probably.
ちょっと待ってね。さあ、お金に金をつけないわ。
Cobra needs to be in sight.
ここからが本番だ。来るがいい。
本気を出そうか。給料分の仕事を頼むよ。
行くわよ。しっかり。私の番。
I do hear. Okay. Primrose is going to palm. That makes sense.
So,
yeah, that makes sense. Ressa defends.
さて、どうし
よう。You firestorm.
いかがかしら。
なかなか。
集金の時間だよ。
踊ろうかしら。いかがかしら。
なかなか考えがいがある。
これでもどうぞ。
Sub one.
お嬢さん。
Nice. Sub 55 even. Cool. I guess I have to make another straw poll for which character I pick up next. Didn't anticipate Tressa being a one-day affair, but here we are.Galdera win. Literally Galdera after I learn at this point Cyrus, Ulbrich, Alphys, and Therion. When I get sub 1 hour, every single story I'm going to start doing Galdera runs. Well, yeah, I mean, first try Esmeralda factors into that 14 minutes of time save. I feel like I'm starting to understand like the mechanics of the game, which is really good.Coming to understand what the routes expect me to understand. All right. All these credits roll. Everybody who's in chat, like, you're the ones who get to pick. You've got 4 options.I will put in a vote as soon as the credit's in, and that's what's going to decide the next run that I learn. I feel pretty good about that. Exactly two runs, and I hit my goal this time. That's much better than, what was it, like 8 days that it took me with Ophelia. No, I'm definitely not good at video games. Somebody tells you that, they're probably trying to sell you something. They're definitely lying to you. Really interesting watching my data rate. Twitch, for whatever reason, even though they're using mostly, well, they're actually not using the same settings at all, but in terms of quality, the settings are comparable. I don't cap my local recording at 6K, but my Twitch stream right now is sending 6 megs a second. My local feed is saving at 3 megs a second. I mean, it's bouncing between like 1 and 4 during the credits. My local recording caps at 30 megs a second, whereas Twitch caps at 6 megs a second. For whatever reason, Twitch just really does not like to have the bandwidth that it's using dip below usually 3, and it tends to stay pretty high in situations that don't make sense to me. Like right now, feels like 6 megs is probably overkill for a black screen with white text scrolling. That's just me. I could be wrong. It's not CBR, though. That's the thing, I don't use CBR. If I use CBR, then it wouldn't bounce between like 3 and 6 megs. Yeah, I honest to God do not know why it does what it does. Both Twitch and, so I do have them under separate encoders with very similar settings. They're both CRF encoders. I just, like I said, I cap local recording at 30 megs a second. And my Twitch stream, I cap it the maximum allowable, which is 6.5 megs a second. But you know, I would expect it to more frequently than it does dip lower. Especially since my local recording saves free audio tracks. It saves my voice only, it saves game audio only, and it saves the composited audio. You're amazing. Twitch, you're fantastic. I mean, Twitch is great, but also I have no idea why. in fairness, we did just spike to 10 megs a second during the replay of that boss battle. So, there's that. Good run. These have been fun. I've been really enjoying these. I'm glad that I decided to finally pick this up. These have been good runs to learn.